What's up, your muffin? It's Alicia here, back at it with another video. And today, I'm going to be showing you my night clothes. So, this is what I start off with. Now, my sister being ugly, looking like a Oompa Loompa. My two cousins here. My grandma that sleeps on the floor.
Why did two of you pull this off to go?
Right now, because her back is in pain. I'm not doing this to be mean. So like, yeah, say hey, grandma.
Hey, grandma.
Say hey, camera.
Follow you.
So, with my night routine, I usually start with a bottle of water to get my, well, my sister already drank out some of it, as you can see. So, I usually just drink this whole water bottle. But I might not, because sometimes I don't. So how was your day today?
Oh, give me that.
Stop. Yeah. Sorry, give me again. Now it look like.
So. Yeah, I do that, and then as you can see, I have a burn right here. So yeah, excuse me, guys. So excuse me.
Get me up, get my machine.
So, guys. Usually come to the bathroom not to pee. I usually brush my teeth and brush my face and everything. But here's my bathroom. And I have this. I'm gonna change into my nightgown, but like this. It's just like a shirt because I didn't want to wear my bra today. Like, yeah. I'm not going to take a shower because I already took one like an hour, 2 hours ago or something. So first, I brush my teeth. As you can see, my teeth are yellow. And disgusting. So I washed that first. I do it with a trap brush because it's much easier. Because if you put water, it'll just like take all of the like. Residue like stuff, but you are supposed to like do this before and stuff like that. So yeah, that's gonna hurt you. That's coming out. Right, that's gonna how. Today I don't put any mouthwash because I don't have any. I'm gonna have some tomorrow. this is the rag that I use every day. Forgot to like let it dry.
But it's good.
Just like wash it for a few minutes. That stuff like that. Wipe my mouth. And then after I wipe my mouth, I wash my face. And then I wash my face with this. It's a Cetaphil thing to wash my face, and an oil controller because my face is like very like dry most of the time. It's oily and greasy at the same time. I don't know how it happens, but that's just how my skin is. So yeah, and I also use this, and these two are for my sister. This one is a clay mask, this one is a Oxypad. As you can see, my bumps are like getting everywhere and stuff like that. And here's a doo-doo for my eye, which I hate, which gets me annoyed, which I want. It's so I usually just mix these because they're easier for me because I don't have to, all I have to do is just wash them in one wash. And I usually do that because when I'm bored, guys, I spit a lot because like the spit residue I spit in my mouth and stuff like that. So I wait till the water get warm and I wash it. Okay, so then I use this rag again to and that's what I do in the bathroom. So let me wipe. And I still want my iPad because my phone is dead right now. So yeah. Heading back to my room.
Nasty.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
No.
No. Now I am going to.
No. Give me keys.
I'm going to put on a mask. So, yeah.
No. No,
go, no. I have to. This is going to
to get water.
Remember,
Mommy used to say that.
This is my night routine. Very. Okay. Let me move this. And I usually pass some hand sanitizer to get other germs. And then I usually pass this on my face. It's just a Dead Sea mud mask. Ash, where's the brush?
Asha, these my clothes?
Yeah, something aren't you?
I thought you put them up.
Mm-hmm.
12 minutes, dang. I'm just passing on with my hand. Take it out. Give it to me.
No.
Thank you. Well, this is my compactor. There you guys are. Say hey. So this is the reveal. So yeah. Say bye, compactor. Bye. All right. So yeah. That.
Hurry up.
Use my charger. I look so cute. People would say I look ugly, but like, bleh, not my mom, not my sister, just people that's hating and jealous. So that is it for today's video. And I just walk around the house. Hey sis. So guys, I'm not gonna be doing an intro video. Dang, this lighting good. Damn. Alright, so I'm not gonna be doing an intro video. I'm not gonna be doing an intro video because I just started. You guys don't need an intro video from me. Just need to find out more about my videos. So like, yeah. Guys, this video is 17 minutes. I don't want to keep you waiting. So peace out. You're my feet.